All right, good luck.
They're in different counterpicks specifically. So like, Kalos is flat, like but has platforms on the far side, so it makes countries a little easier for some people. That's why I like Kalos, because then I can do some stuff.
Smashville, I think, is the one that it might be Smashville, it might be Town City, but one of them has platforms that you can have. So now you can play around having platforms. Then you don't want platforms at certain ideas. So that's why those are two. Oh, the Battlefield version? Yeah, so you can, if you use the Battlefield there, if you use Battlefield, you can pick any stage and then just make it a Battlefield stage. You want more. But usually what will happen is people will just say, hey, good to see you. Yeah, they're like, good to see you, you might cool to just start PS2. The problem is, you can't learn. Someone's asking you to start PS2. Like everyone's wrong, just get a new player, and they're just like, I don't know how to do it, you want to get started with you, but most times, you're getting a season that you know is good, let's do it. Always do the maintenance, and you're still, no. Yeah. So we take out all of the next day stuff. It's just the two platforms. But those two platforms, it's actually different, so the height of these two platforms is not the same as the height of the child, so it's not the same as the height of the child. So for instance, on Pokemon Stadium 2, if I hit my up down underneath one of the platforms, I'll put the person on it on Pokemon Stadium 2. So it's like, I love it. It's so much. That's actually when I just played that,
I won the thing. So I banned small battlefields, because I don't like small things. I need to be able to move, which is slow, right? So he then banned Hollow Bastion and I want to say Smashville. So at that point, he banned Hollow Bastion. No, the first time he banned Hollow Bastion, I think PS2. So that tells me, what is he not like about those? And so I realized he probably doesn't want you to have platforms, so you can't get away from it. You should have let him go to small grabs. But that's why I went at D. So I was like, okay, we'll just go at D and he'll be fine. Blah. So then he got the grabs, like, zero, that game, the first one, and go back. Then when I win, I'm like, okay, I'm banning every flat stage. You gotta pick one. Yes, and I went. Like, I've started trying to look at, like, what people are trying to pick from stages. Even if I don't know what you're going for, I'm trying to look at what's consistent.
I'll ban. Smashville.
He's pretty good, but he's heavily carried by his character.
Small Battlefield, Smashville, and Battlefield.
It's so cool. Normally when I'm here, I just have my phone with me. It's so cool. I mean, I just want to know what
I don't know. Smash Through, Hollow Bastion, and Battlefield.
Thank you.
Oh no!